Wistman's was an iconic upland oak woodland.
We've got a tenant here who's the Malseed family grazing the land here. And what we're doing today is creating a sort of Wistman's Wood Mark II, really.
Moor Trees have collected the acorns, grown them on in their nursery for 2 years. So they're here helping to plant them out. The Woodland Trust are also partners. Natural England are also here in force with their local team.
There are many other partners who are creating a vision for Dartmoor with.
What we're doing is we're creating a mirror image woodland from Wistman's, just a little bit away from it, where we're putting in saplings that have been grown on by Moor Trees. The species they have, actually, some of them aren't found, you know, anywhere else. If we lose these bits of, you know, the biology of these woodlands, then they're gone forever. So all these things need to be taken into account, and actually any kind of change to the landscape should be done with care and compassion.
For us, there's lots of reasons why it's so special. It is one of the few remaining fragments of temperate rainforest here on Dartmoor. For anyone who's visited Dartmoor or lives on Dartmoor, our woodlands are particularly iconic and very close to our hearts. We're in a place that's really important. We're next to something that is a site of special scientific interest, that is Wistman's Wood, giving a helping hand to nature, getting involved in doing what a jay might do by dropping and burying an acorn is going to help boost and get us to where we want to see a restored and more vibrant, nature-rich part of Dartmoor here.
Wistman's Wood has always been a place of kind of romance for me, in my mind, of this kind of temperate rainforest, this really fragile, tiny fragment of valuable habitat that there's so little left of. I feel really actually quite emotional and honoured to be part of rebuilding that. There's a lot of debate about whether we let nature recover on its own or whether we get involved. With such depleted populations of things like birds that would spread the seeds, it's not happening fast enough. So all these seeds, all these trees that we're planting today have been collected from seeds from Wistman's Wood. And if people do that, it can just be vitally important for recovering the planet, which is currently struggling so much.
The Duchy wants to see a sustainable estate, which is good for people, our tenants and the public, but also enhances nature on the estate and also reaches its net zero carbon targets by early 2030s. And of course, every tree you plant is new habitat for wildlife. It's also starting to sequester carbon. So it's ticking all those boxes that the Duchy is very keen to see across its whole of estate.